Brophy's choir of ages.
Yeah, do you know what? He's done lots of different choirs and pulled them together. And again, as you're saying, who would have thought this could be so entertaining? He has had homeless choirs. He has had people who've never sung before and pulled them together. And he, what it is it's entertaining to watch how he pulls and makes a community.
I mean, again, I say
the appeal.
Without wishing to go along with it.
Yeah, you take great hopes as well, Tara, I think, for Ireland's deep Atlantic. What's that?
Oh, it's beautiful. It's absolutely stunning. I recommend everybody goes and looks up the RTÉ One trailer, because this is at the beginning of it. He is this guy, Ken, who's been working on it for 4 years and intensely filming for two, under the water and discovering and revealing a world that we very rarely get to see around Ireland, with this wonderful storyteller of an Irish man. His own parent is dad, a fisherman who couldn't swim, and he's now underwater, right up close. Oh, it's beautiful. It's stunning.